life. I've been living like I've never lived before. It seems to me that ultimately it all began to gel in Singapore, where I was working as a pool boy for hire, thanks to a fad wearing a wire. And lo and behold, I finally ascertained just how much I wanted out. All my friends, they keep telling me that it's not my time. They keep saying that unfortunately things can change, but it's on my dime. Well, every shiny thing isn't a star. Hey, buddy, sometimes a cigar is just a cigar. And sometimes you reach for the pigment of that long shot wrapped inside the broken dream. Light of the sun gives the warmest glow of reality. The cooler rays sent by the moon bring a soft spirituality. But the fire where we gather at night brings the clearest and cleanest insight. And lo and behold, I finally came to grips with how much I didn't care. The road we travel is paved in gravel for eternity. It's filled with the uncertainty of our own obscurity. But we take the path and call it our own. That's the only way to bring it home. I finally realized just how much I wanted it.